5 years ago, I experienced my own death, and since then I seem to be a little dysfunctional. Actually, I feel on the one hand very blessed, and on the other hand it feels like a burden. I can't get easily motivated by anything. Sometimes I get excited for a short time, and then I feel like that it's actually not important. Then a few seconds later I can feel completely different, feel very much at peace or at ease with the same situation. So there's not a very particular question, but can you give me some advice?
Surrender to being openness and softness of heart, regardless of what perception of reality you experience in yourself.
So then I get sometimes a feeling of one moment I become very sad or whatever emotion comes up, and then 2 seconds later it's just completely disappeared. I just feel awkward, or I just have to actually laugh a little bit in myself about the situation. When I shared this moment of emotion with someone, I have to go back to them to say, oh, it's gone already.
Take everything that you experience in yourself lightly, regardless of the strength of the experience. So instead of relating to what you experience in yourself, direct all of your relating to openness and softness of heart. You know how to let your heart open. You know what it means when you open your heart. You know what it's like when your heart softens. And you know how to let your heart soften. The movement of your heart isn't to be determined by what you're experiencing in yourself. When the experience of yourself determines the movement of your heart, then depending on what you're experiencing, you will close and harden, or you will open and soften. Live in your heart with the experiences that you have in yourself, no longer determining how your heart moves. Live deeply liking, opening your heart, and deeply liking, softening your heart all the time. That puts you in control of yourself. Where is the way that you are? Yourself is in control of you.
That part I didn't understand.
Whatever you're experiencing in yourself is determining what you are. With every change of what you're experiencing in yourself, that is for you like a change in the wind. With each little change, the direction of you is changed. That means that you are determined by what you are experiencing in yourself. You have given your power to yourself. So whatever you're experiencing rules. Yourself is not worth dying for. Yourself is not worth living for. Live only for what you know within is worth dying for. Letting your heart open and letting your heart soften completely is worth dying for. Live that. And yourself will not govern you and rule you and own you anymore.
When I don't know what to do,
open and soften your heart. It is what you know in your heart to be. Instead of looking at what you know in yourself, look always to what you know in your heart. If you look for what you know in yourself, you'll become lost in yourself because of not coming from what you know in your heart. You're living, letting your heart open and soften without any conditions, meaning that anything that you're experiencing in yourself or as a self is not determining what is happening in your heart anymore. Live only for what you know in your heart is worth dying for.